behind. Nothing but a win works for them with promotion.
No, and I don't think it's as if they're unlucky to go behind. The opposition have been more than threatening, and they've just got to find something extra from somewhere. I just wonder whether they can.
Bit of a gamble, really, to swing his foot at it, but the gamble has really paid off.
So often they end up at the back of the stand, but not that time, back of the net. Well, one of those, Martin, that you can only try once in a match, but they did it perfectly. A lot of hours spent on the track.
What they needed, Alan, and win the game, and that will be enough.
Yeah, more than enough. They look the stronger side now. It looks to me as if they can see this out. They've got enough experience within the ranks that I think they can.